She was the show behind the show, nodding no when the president declared the State of the Union is
strong.
Muttering commentary to herself, smiling at colleagues, urging new female members of Congress to rise, rolling her eyes.
Ridiculous partisan investigations.
But Nancy Pelosi became the queen of condescending applause after President Trump proposed rejecting the politics of revenge and embracing the common good. She clapped madly, their eyes met.
Pelosi was like, "You're never getting your wall."
Comedian Patton Oswalt congratulated Speaker Pelosi for inventing the you clap.
Come on, y'all.
It launched a million GIFs. The internet was rocked with memes as Photoshoppers added things like golden handcuffs. The clapback reminded one guy of when I tell my wife I changed a diaper. And then there was the mystery. What was Nancy reading?
Not right.
Some called it rude and petty for Pelosi to bury her nose in papers. Was it the Mueller report or Trump's tax returns? Or a menu.
I kept expecting a waiter to come over with an order of buffalo wings.
Nah, she was just reading along with the president's speech. Of course, Nancy wasn't the only head-shaking eye-roller in the House. Presidential hopeful Kamala Harris looked exasperated, as did Kirsten Gillibrand, who even used her eye-roll as a fundraising appeal, then took it down after critics said it violated House rules. Speaker Pelosi's daughter, Christine, tweeted, "Oh yes, that clap took me back to the teen years. She knows, and she knows that you know. All we know is that all that clapping was the speaker's seal of disapproval." Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.